today for the rest of my life, deep inside my heart. Please stay for always till that time. Yes, please, when we're face to face and be the grace.
To make, if you will. So far, we've had how many performances? We've had three. We've had the Freewinds, we've had Majesta, and we've had the lovely Majesta Seals. Well, you see, you've gotten your money's worth already. So we need you to exit the ship, come back on, paying another $30. Am I lying? Well, you're getting real good value. And so if you are so moved, whether tonight or late in the week, I'm sure Salvation Army won't mind if you drop an extra $5 by them, or an extra 10, or an extra 20. What you say, Major? You won't mind, right? Whether it falls or jingles, you take both, right? It's all for a good cause, ladies and gentlemen. So far tonight, we've had solo performances in terms of our local artists. Next up will be our first group tonight. Put your hands together, give them a rousing round of applause. Their name? Rising Stars. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome them.
Oh, good. Excellent. We're just going to stand here and look pretty while you guys do this.
Hi. tonight. How are you feeling? They enjoying themselves so far? Good, good, good. This first segment we're gonna do is Rivers of Babylon in a cappella.
To go God's way the rest of my life.
Familiar with the Kiddush and Ibbitch revision, we all that was me and Pete's, oh my. Look at me walk here, well, let me consult the internet to find out the translation. All of you from St. Kitts and Nevis know what I'm trying to say.
Yes.
Look me, what upon talent? Yes. Or should I say, isn't that talent extraordinary? Indeed, indeed. All right, so coming up next, we have a combination that hasn't come forward tonight so far. This is the first time for the evening, that is. And it will be a solo artist backed by the lovely Freewinds band. And that artist goes by a popular radio name of Jazzy D and formerly known as Jasmine Thomas. What a treat we're gonna have right now.
Thank you. Praise be to God. Good evening. Grace and peace be multiplied from God the Father. It is wonderful to be here. And when I got the call from Major Campbell, is Campbell? Yes.
Yes,
Major. Yes. Campbell Soup. I said, Major, can I please sing with the Freewinds band? Because I have been following them from since they've been coming to St. Kitts. And it is a dream of mine to sing with the Freewinds band. So they said, Patrick said he would accommodate me and the guys. Thank you very much. And we practiced this afternoon, praise God. So I just want to sing two songs for you. And I hope I can handle it like Majesta and you know, how it was so awesome, you know? I behind the sign, I hope my throat can be okay because I shouting all the time. But I just want to sing about how amazing God is. You know, some people go up to Bird Walk and they look over and they see the lights and they say, boy, that's amazing. Some lights in Bastia. But then you get up in the morning and you look out.
Hallelujah.
And you see the hills and the clouds. And you breathe the breath of fresh air. Now that's amazing. So I just want to sing, indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. He is an amazing God. Praise God. Remember we practiced this afternoon.
Yeah, yeah.
<That's in> mind, okay?
Thanks for that.
God, and love me the same. Amazing God, you are amazing God. Now, you know, I had to challenge the band, right? I had to challenge them to come home. So, you know, once they come home, it's Kaiso, Kaiso. So, Patrick, you in?
I'm not sure I understood what you said.
I'll let you know by explaining.
Yeah? All right, let's do it.
Your baby.
monkeys. Can't tonight get any better? It's like every time you finish hearing one artist perform, you think, no, can't get no better than that. But look, eh? We have more to come, and it's going to get better and better and better. You're going to be blown away by the end of the night. And you know, I love concerts like this. You know why? You get to see the hidden talent within St. Kitts and Nevis. You don't see the ordinary talent. And that's why these sort of events are priceless for us. Coming up next, however, is another solo artist. A bit younger than Jazzy D. Slightly. Right. But okay, let me ask you, did you enjoy Jazzy D's performance?
Yeah!
And I saw a lady over there dancing. Well, I was dancing to that. You could see, Patrick could attest to that. I was boogieing behind stage. And I love when you do that. Just get loose. You have one life to live, and you know when we're dead, we now come back. So you better enjoy it when? Now. Next to perform, Jewel Wattley and... Oh, let's do that one. Let me see something. Next to perform is, you know, my Allen. Okay, just test it. Next to perform is Jewel Wattley. She's going to thrill you, indeed.
Good night, everybody. I don't talk much. I sing.
Thank you.
Last time I was here, I sang this next song. And I didn't remember how much I loved it until we practiced it last night. So you know it. And like you did just now, you're gonna sing with me, right? Yeah.